Let us not forget the lessons COVID-19 has taught us and is still teaching us the hard way. Marco Segoni. In order to take actions, to generate evidence, to inform COVID-19 recovery, young people under Student and Youth Empowerment Forum, CIEF, in collaboration with local youth corner, Lyon, Cameroon, reach out to more than 500 community members with COVID-19 kits such as hand sanitizers and face masks. This was done after evaluating their experiences in the fight against COVID-19. We went to 26 communities in the Northwest region of Cameroon. We had discussions with both men and women, boys and girls through door-to-door visits, interviews and group discussions. Evaluating our responses, we discovered that due to lack of information, some community members who do not believe in the virus are taking very little ways to prevent it. Secondly, as a result of misinformation, the population will not receive the vaccine. Government officials are not excluded. Youths are bringing about transformational changes by acting together in solidarity to accelerate COVID-19 recovery. We are joining UNFPA Evaluation Office in delivering our promises to provide a reliable and equitable, sustainable COVID-19 recoveries. We are walking the talk and moving from promises to actions for influential evaluation.